Here. I hope this will help.
Something. How is S.H.I.E.L.D. getting along? Is she fitting in well with the rest of the unit? Yes, she truly is. She was born into a prominent military bloodline. Rachel took her in after the death of her parents. At Magnolia Compass, she was put through viciously intense military training. She was constantly tested under extreme stress, and chastened for the smallest error. By the time I met her, she'd follow orders without pause. She was precise, almost mechanical. She and Julius were close in age. Perhaps that's why Rachel assigned her to act as his bodyguard. They never truly became friends, though. Maybe because those roles were foisted upon them. Aren't you interested? I was the closest thing to a friend she had. I certainly spoke to her more than anyone else at Magnolia Compass. She seems to have begun taking herself a little less seriously since she arrived. It's nice to see her smile. Maybe it's the atmosphere Blood Unit has developed. Even Julius is more approachable than before. S.H.I.E.L. isn't really great with other people, but she seems like she's trying to change. Be nice to her. Thanks for taking the time to talk. I'll see you later.